One is, how do you help the patients better? The second is training the staff, the doctors, but also helping doctors or staff, if they smoke, to quit, because they are role models. They're very important. Patients look up to them.
那么这个戒烟的戒烟的其实有三个目的，一是帮助病人戒烟，另外呢是帮助这个大夫去戒烟，其实这个是也是帮助大夫去给他们层面，一呢是对待他们戒烟的一个训练，当戒之时，让他们知道怎么帮助病人戒烟，另外呢是对本来吸烟的大夫呢来讲呢是帮助这些本来吸烟的大夫来戒烟。
And the third area is the environment. So like yesterday I went up to your addiction unit and there were three nice gentlemen smoking right underneath the no smoking sign.
另外最后第三呢是环境方面，昨天呢我到你们这个成瘾这个病房哈，然后在你们这个不许吸烟的这个大标题下面，就是有三个病人在抽烟。And
so if you are agreeing as a group to not have them smoke in the building, which is a good idea, for many reasons, for fires, for the pollution in the space that affects everybody, not only the people who are the smokers. Setting boundaries would be one part of this work, but not all of the part. There are other important things too.